Yes, so we are the B-Sharps, and before we get started, though, can we have a big round of applause for James doing a great job on the sound? Thank you so much, James. Thank you. You make it happen for us. Thank you. I'm going to start with a song called The Lullaby of the Leaves, and there's a lot of them blowing around. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We're going to play a song from the Henry Mancini songbook now. This is The Days of Wine and Roses. The Days of Wine and Roses. Thank you very much. We're going to go back into the Antonio Carlos Jobim songbook, and we're going to play a song called O Grande Amor.
We just met tonight.
Thank you so much. We're going to continue with a song by Horace Silver. This one is called Gregory Is Here.
The voice of recognition from in back.
Gentlemen.
Thank you.
So you're listening to the fabulous sounds of the B-sharps. We have Shale Herman on the clarinet and on the soprano saxophone with curved bell. We have Gordon Bennett on tenor. We have Doug Klein on alto saxophone. Christine Higgins on alto sax. We've got Mr. Rob Lineback on the piano. Bill Jacob on guitar. Sandy Orenstein on bass. And keeping us all stable, we've got Mr. Bruce Marson on the drums. Oh yes, indeed, indeed. So, the other day, a couple weeks ago, Gordon brought in a tune to the ensemble and he said, hey, let's do I Love Paris. And I kind of scratched my head because I heard just a very corny arrangement from it. But Gordon said, hey, let's swing it and make it into like a Dixieland type of thing and just have fun with it. So yeah, okay, let's try it. And came out great. So we're going to play it tonight for you. This is I Love Paris. Thank you.
Thank you very much, the B-sharps, the B-sharps. Yeah. Please hang out. Next band up is Stoli, and you don't want to miss these guys. Stoli.